everyone, I'm going to talk about the smooth contraction in this picture.
Yeah.
One of the world's most famous Ferris wheel, the London Eye, is located on the bank of the Thames, just across from Big Ben and the House of Parliament, complete in 2000. This new Ferris wheel was built on site and painstakingly lift into place. It's more than 400 feet high. Now it's the fourth tallest structure in London.
Wow.
It takes 30 minutes to complete one revolution is of the 32 gondola hold allow 25 passengers in air condition. It's also possible to book a gondola for a private function or even a wedding. From the top, you will see swift view across the city and countryside. The London Eye attracts more than 3 million visitors a year. So it's wise to book your ticket in advance. It's offering view of London great past and high-tech future. The bank of the Thames is space where you can sightseeing cruise and evening cruise sundowner. You will see great view London Riverside landmark. If you don't want to spend money for sightseeing cruise, you can walk along Riverside for learn about the city and history by taking a walk. You will feel like you stay between past and high-tech future. And the London Eye is an ideal way to get a different perspective of this great city.
Right then, is it your dream place to go to visit London Eye in London, England?
Yes.
Right, so you seem to talk a lot about it now, then you've talked about the location of that and it's opposite the House of Parliament in London?
Yes.
And it's near Big Ben, not too far from Big Ben, isn't it?
It's not near Big Ben, it's just opposite.
And opposite, quite a bit this side. Looks like you've been there already, the way you talk. But you've talked about an interesting subject when you said that people can fit in one car. How many people can fit in one car there, you talk about, with the air conditioning inside? 25 people. All right then. And you talked about the population and the number of people that London Eye attracts and how many tourists a year. You talked about some kind of million.
3 million.
Really? How much is it to go up there? How much is it? Do you pay in pounds?
£20.
Yes. One round.
Yes.
One revolution round. So how long does it last for one round of Giant's Wing, the London Eye?
30 minutes.
30 minutes only?
Yes.
Wow, and it's really what's a breathtaking sort of sightseeing up there. When you go up, you can see overlooking London,
yes,
the city of London everywhere.
Big Ben, London Bridge.
Exactly,
yes.
It's right in the middle of
and
London, the city of London, I agree. That's it. And one last question is about, it looks nice to me, like in the dark or at night, or not in the daytime, by this picture, in the nighttime,
yes.
I think. All right. Yeah. When is it open until? What time's open from what time to what time around?
It's around
10 p.m. Oh, 10 p.m. Not bad. It's not too late either.
Yes.
All right then. Well, tell me one slogan about London Eye that you like to visit so much. It looks like it's like the big, giant wing, big, round,
yes.
London Eye like that there. Oh, how tall is it? The last question I'm interested in, but I can't remember what you said, but
it's
400
feet.
Oh, 400 feet?
Yes.
Well, that's like high rises, high rises buildings, like quite many stories, like up to 30, 40 floors, I guess. Oh,
yes.
I see.
It's the fourth toilet in London.
The fourth toilet.
Yes.
I see. Right, the good information there. So next time when you go back to London, take me there with you, all right?
Okay.
Thank you very much. You sound like London now. Thank you.
Thank you.